to Chai Chat, where we are talking about how Modi's visit to Nepal has been a milestone in the relationship between the two countries. But what needs to be done now to keep the momentum going, and the challenges and the players who actually make these challenges very rife? One such person, of course, not person, but one such country is China. जैसे ही मोदी की विजिट के बाद उन्होंने अपना $2.2 billion का रेल लिंक का जो पूरा प्रोजेक्ट है, that has been on a momentum for a 2020 finish. What do you think would this, how would this play out with vis-a-vis Indo-Nepal relationship?
जैसे ही चाइना ने इन्होंने किया है, ऐसे ही हम इंडिया से भी हम चाहता हूँ कि इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर, लेट्स थिंक अबाउट इट, नेपाल इज आवर ब्रदर एंड फ्रेंड्स, यू नो, फ्रेंड्स के हिसाब में जाना चाहिए. जैसे चाइना वी आर फ्रेंड बोलते हैं ना, भाई भाई, यू नो, चीनी चीनी बोलते हैं ना, ऐसे ही, यू नो, इनको क्या है, इंडिया नीड्स टू वेक अप.
इंडिया हैज हैड अ बिट ऑफ रिजर्वेशन टू द क्लोजनेस दैट नेपाल ओवर अ पीरियड ऑफ टाइम मे और मे नॉट शेयर विद देयर चाइनीज काउंटर पार्ट, एंड चाइना हैज बीन the number one to set this momentum.
Yeah.
Modi has said it, they have set it.
Yes.
So if I just want to add on this, you know, like Nepal, the southeast and the west, Nepal, you know, India borders Nepal. In the north is China, right? I mean, it's Tibet, but Nepal's policy towards Tibet, China and Taiwan is one China policy.
Yeah.
So it considered Tibet as a Nepal, you know, Chinese territory.
Yeah, which has
so it cannot, you know, Nepal cannot change this never. That's what Nepal needs. Hub between China and India.
Yeah.
India and China's trade in 2015 is supposed to be somewhere around $100 billion.
So actually, because you're all trade people,
yeah,
let me quickly ask you a trade question and then we move on to the challenges. Ki, it's all about trade and development comes from paisa.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
From trade, yes.
Even as a trade, you know, not a year.
Yeah.
That's what we've been fighting, not fighting, you know, we're saying as a chamber, we don't want aid in this, in our country, you know. We are all working, we have a very much diverse country as Nepal, and we are ready to, you know, work. And we got the, you know, one is need is infrastructure. You know, instead of going to abroad, they can work there, like Modi said that, why don't we do something in India, same as the political leader has to, you know, what you call, do something.
And also like building the roads, you know, building tourism, and a huge opportunity there. I think India have to be a bit quick. As you said, like,
jaldi,
you know,
फटाफट की पॉलिटिक्स होनी चाहिए.
Yes.
So हम फटाफट हम लोग आपने कह दिया प्रशांत आपसे और कि what does India need to do to keep this momentum going and strengthen the relationship.
Well, just to add, and if you look into historically, you know, like last three projects, and you mentioning about why these projects are getting delayed. Last three projects India got involved, Nepal felt that, you know, Nepal didn't get its share. That it wasn't right, you know, that the agreement wasn't, you know, benefiting to Nepal. So what now India needs to consider is it has to, you know, the agreement has to be for, you know, for both interests, you know, for both parties, India and Nepal. Yeah.
Quickly and small.
Yeah.
All
right, okay.
Cool.
India and China,
cool.
obviously they did very good in Nepal. That's why, you know, small countries survive. Now, you know, whatever promise that is hydropower is on the table now. So it need to be started somehow. Even Nepalese government need to be serious, and both of party in India and Nepal. And secondly, another more things is like so many different social work is even what India is donating and doing in Nepal.
Yeah.
So might be need to be more increased. That's
okay.
Basically, whatever promise or whatever projects comes to Nepal, it has to be equal share benefit. And secondly, Nepalese people are very dedicated, hardworking people. All the infrastructure in the Middle East are set up by Nepalese people. So empower the people, basically train the people, and then involve the local people in setting up all this project with the CFA. That will win both the countries.
Okay.
I think we just need to see one or two project started on the ground. That will really boost the confidence. The positive message has gone out already. People mindset has changed slightly, but I think that we urgently need, Nepal urgently needs some work in infrastructure, mainly the roads and the hydropower. We need some work to start, and then that will really kind of open the doors for the other development in the country.
Okay, Montaji, just two lines.
Two lines, yeah. My we cover the trade, but I want I want to add something like a security border control, but the both country needs, India and Nepal needs to secure the controlling the border, you know, because it's open, so we don't want to lose the control, you know, so it has to be, you know, in place. The Indian government and Nepali government has to work in the benefit of both the country, the security we need.
Okay, and now last quick two questions. One, and we have to be really, really quick, is Nepal ko kya karna hai? What is the challenge for Nepal to keep up to its promise?
I think what Nepal needs to do is Nepal needs to open its door. Nepal has a lot of potential, especially, you know, if you look into Indian market, like Bollywood's going around in the world, you know, Switzerland, or, you know, anywhere. Nepal could be the Switzerland of South Asia.
Last one, if Modi was sitting in front of you, what would be the one thing that you will say very quickly? One line.
I would say that to Modi ji, look, please, whatever you promise, please
deliver.
That's yeah, I think he just hit the nail on the head. I think just implement what you promised and have a faith in Nepal.
Mere ko aur ek bar visit jaldi kar do.
Yeah, as it's friends already said, please do that quickly, whatever you promise.
Yeah, just implement the promises.
Implement the promises.
Mere ko abhi aane wala SAARC summit ho raha hai, Modi ji phir jaane wala hai, within the 1 year to visit, wo aane se pehle koi na kuch ho jaye, hamara ye kamna hai unko. सबसे मिल के हाथे माल बोलता है हमारे नेपाली में, यानी कि सबको रख के जाए, आगे जाए और मोदी जी और आगे बढ़ने का है, वही हमारा कामना
है। क्या बात है, काम। तो थैंक यू वेरी मच कार्यक्रम कने कार्यक्रम मा यसा आउनो भाई को मा धन्यवाद
camera crews coming to my restaurant. I hope you like my restaurant.
Absolutely.
And looking forward to see you again.
Okay, definitely. Thank you. We always look forward to people who
thank
call
you
us
love.
Again.
thank
you very much. Indo-Nepal relationship has hit, as I said, the right note.
Yes.
Modi ji now, or India now, needs to keep its promise, and that will keep the faith of Nepalese people in India. Something that they have shared for years together. So we have hit the note. We have to just make it fit enough for the two relations to be hit and fit.
Yes, yes.
So thank you very much for joining us on Chai Chat. If you want to leave a feedback, please email or Twitter me at Lavina Tandon or Chai Chat at ashtag.com. If you want to host Chai Chat, you're very welcome, and you can send me a tweet at Lavina Tandon. Thank you very much. Next week we will be there with another sizzling episode of Chai Chat. Thank you for joining as always, and be with us.
Thank
God
you.
Bless and God bless.
Thank you.